My name is Raymel Delgado.
Mi nombre es Lourdes.
Raymel Casamayor.
My name is Carlos Gómez.
Kevin Álvarez Córdoba.
Mi nombre es Amalia.
My name is Inti Herrera.
We're here at the Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C. for a first of a generation event of its type. It's Artes de Cuba Festival, bringing Cuban artists here to Washington, D.C. We're meeting with friends of ours who are a documentary film crew from Havana. They're here to tell the story of what's happening in an effort to bring our two countries' people closer together.
As far as I know, it's the first time that the Cuban art delegation is coming to the U.S. for the only purpose to show to the American people the Cuban art.
We had the news about the festival. We start to talk about each other and say, okay, maybe it's a good subject for a documentary.
We don't want to talk about the politics. We don't want to talk about the difference. We want to open a window for the American and the Cuban people understand that the art is a common language.
In my opinion, it's a very good way to talk about both countries, you know, about United States, about Cuba.
What is happening right now here in the Kennedy Center or here in Washington, D.C., for us, at least for us, the Cubans, is an historical success.
Un, dos, tres, la gente del documental.
Uno más.
Okay, uno, dos, tres, la gente del documental.
Uno más.
No. No way, man.
Gracias, gracias.